to 60 knots. Upright, to the left, stable. And 60, hit it. Full rudder, full, push, harder. Right, that's full deflection.
Right,
she's stable.
Yep.
Alright, we're covered now.
Idle,
identify, rudder.
Push hard.
There you go.
Yep.
And recover. Good.
Fight for a high altitude.
Fuck me. Yeah. That's random, isn't it? Doesn't it? What?
Take departures 1230 with your clearance request.
There you go. That's 2,000 foot later. Yep. Remember I was telling you about your head? Look at that.
Yeah, I know. I can see it.
Model 790.
There you go.
Melbourne.
It needs a good boot full of that.
Yeah.
It needs a lot of light for them, man.
Yep.
Well, there's a lot of aerodynamic pressure on that runway.
Right, good right. Surface.
We've also got
the
set-up.
When you say push, I'm thinking, fuck, I am pushing, and like, you know, it really needs a good boot for all the way to the stop.
Yep. You've also got centering springs underneath your feet there that pull the nose wheel straight once you're airborne.
Yep.
So you're fighting against that and that. And
I'll tell you what, too, it's hard not to look out the window.
Oh, yeah.
You know, look, I'm catching the bloody ground, and I'm thinking, no, just look at the airspeed indicator.
The one.
In your 10 o'clock at 3 miles, manoeuvring 3,200. And in your 1 o'clock at 3 miles, manoeuvring 3,100, unverified. Identification's terminated, and approved. Score
code 1, 2,
thanks, good day, and comment to Hope Shack, thanks a lot.
Alright, well that was upright to the left, no problem. Let's make it 6.5.
Yep,
we'll do upright to the right.
Okay.
So, at your leisure, we'll do one of the right.
Okay.
I'll let you go this time. Have fun.
Power coming off.
Upright, to the right.
Okay, 60 knots.
Watch it. Hey, SB, what's she doing?
Starts
yes.
To come up.
Get out.
Okay, opposite. And recover. And I didn't put my hands on the dash, but nope, but it came out anyway.
So there we go. She started to go unstable.
Yep.
Speed started.
And was that because I was
getting the full pedal?
Right, okay.
Didn't get the full pedal. And you can see, you know, whether it's stable or unstable, you still lose a shitload of height,
yeah.
She didn't go completely unstable, go continue to accelerate.
Right.
Start to come up, right?
Right.
Some of them can be very, very insidious depending upon how you put it in there.
Okay. So I really need to get the rudder bang. And I thought I'd had it all the fucking way out there.
Okay.
That must have gone
right.
Really?
Yes. There is always more rudder.
Sort of seemed to sit at around 70 knots.
Yeah, because you hit it harder.
Right.
More rotation means it's going to be the
I've actually done it. And the third one felt, felt fine. I was managing to focus inside the cockpit rather than outside the cockpit. That's a good thing. And then ignoring the fucking rate of rotation.
That's very quick, though.
It goes very, very fast. I'm surprised.
Long wing. Bradley's head, 800.
Town Tower, India, Romeo November, it's 2RN 1,500 feet, received Delta inbound, full stop.
India, Romeo November, Banks Town Tower, joining crosswind runway 290 right, maintain 1,500.
Crosswind 290 right, maintain 1,500, India, Romeo November.
Yeah, crash call sign, sorry. In between Warwick Farm and the airport. Okay.
Nicely in the groove.
Do I need to hold it or bring it back?
Or just leave it there.
Leave it there.
Okay. Where we go?
Looking good, if not. And 29 right, India Romeo November.
Threat. When you're established on final, you can take full flap. That'll decelerate you to 75. Just leave it there?
Yep.
So we drag kick on?
Yep.
Right, there we go. That should take you back to 75.
We're sitting at 80, but that's okay.
Sure. It'll slow down.
India Juliet Kilo, thanks to
the
door, joint downwind runway 2-0-5.